Hey guys, I got myself welcome back to more Devil May Cry 3 Dante's Awakening. In the last episode, we completed our first mission, and now we're gonna move on to the next. As you can see, we got rank B last time, and now we're moving on to the next. Let's do this. Bludgeon the devils like an iron hammer. Got it.
Yo, I'm here.
This should be fun.
Damn it. You guys totally wrecked my shop. I haven't even named it yet. You're gonna pay for that.
Special moves. Now ain't that one special? Input certain commands to execute powerful special moves. High time. Blast the enemies away into the air. Hold R1 and then press triangle while holding the left analog stick back. Hold down triangle and your character will rise into the air as well. Now I'd rather fight these guys hand to hand. I want these. You guys have the audacity to try and mess with me anyway. You guys really are retarded. Why are you trying to pick a fight with Dante, huh? Why are you trying to pick a fight with me? What are you? Definitely evade the enemy's incoming attack. Slide roll, jump back. Hold down R1 and then press X while holding left and right on the left analog stick. Jump back, hold R1 and then X while holding back on the left analog stick.
Ha!
Oh god, what are you? Is that the Grim Reaper?
Grim frickin' Reaper.
Oh no, I'm dead! Restart the mission. The whole thing? Well, now I can get close to him and all that. Gosh, dang it! I'll be right back. I'll be back again in a minute. And we're back. And I managed to maintain my health a little bit. Please tell me I did it. I only have a little bit of health left. Oh, still cutscene, thank God.
It's been nearly a year since we last met. Where does the time go?
Get
out of
here.
No doubt you've got some fun planned for me. Right, Vergil?
Vergil? Well, like Virgil. Oh, got him. Yes! A D, yeah. Took me a few tries. I deserve that D. That came out wrong. No, don't. I'm never recovering from that. but I got a C. And I'm saving. I'm never recovering from what I just said there. Never recovering from that.
I deserve a D.
Yeah, yeah. Good going me. Good job. Oh, it's safe. Oh. Did it save? Or did I even click save? I clicked no. Okay, it saved pretty fast. That was the thing. Well, anyway, guys, get me for this episode. Hey, in the next episode, we're gonna be going on the mission 3, and from the looks of it, we're gonna be probably fighting Vergil. So that's gonna be it for now. I hope you enjoyed. I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye!